That just holds them racing. And a good line away at the top of the straight. Mogul's going to drop in behind Reliable Team early. Stay Foolish comes forward and Pyledriver. He's racing in between horses in the early part, but it's an absolute crawl through the first couple of 100 metres. The French horse, Ebaiyra, on the outside of Mogul, and three wide Butterfield from Columbus County. And Glory Vase is going to settle down at the tail end. It is the grey Reliable Team inside 2,000 metres left to go. And he gallops down to the winning post in the Longines Hong Kong Vase. And he's out by a length over the first of the Japanese runners. That's Stay Foolish. Pyledriver's a length and a half away, third, and Mogul, fourth on the inside of Ebaiyra. And then came Glory Vase, Columbus County, and Butterfield. Just wants to fight his rider attached Damien Lane as Damien tries to restrain him back towards the tail end. Reliable Team heads towards the back. And with 15.50 to go, he leads by three quarters on Stay Foolish, who's just worked the leader a bit, and they have quickened up. Three lengths away, third Pyledriver. Fourth in the nose roll is Ebaiyra. Last year's winner, Mogul, he's fifth on the inside for Ryan Moore, and Glory Vase follows him every step of the way. Columbus County second last, and Butterfield is now two lengths away last. They're below halfway, and Stay Foolish for Japan, working Reliable Team for Hong Kong. They're three lengths in front of Pyledriver. Two lengths away, fourth of Ebaiyra. A length away, fifth is Mogul from Columbus County. Glory Vase is second last, the 1.8 favourite. And he's seven lengths off the lead. Two lengths to Butterfield, who's last of all. Galloping to the side in the Vase. And it's Reliable Team, leading by a head over Stay Foolish. Pyledriver stalking the lead pair everywhere. Ebaiyra travels well. She's two lengths away, third from Mogul. Columbus County. Glory Vase will be second last at the bend. And Butterfield hard ridden last to swing. Stay Foolish leads. Reliable Team gone. In the meantime, Pyledriver has rounded the lead up. He's leading up by a length now over Ebaiyra. Glory Vase is down the middle. The leader though with 2.50 to go, Pyledriver. Glory Vase outside of Ebaiyra. It's Glory Vase though on the outside of Pyledriver. Ebaiyra third. Glory Vase is in front of Pyledriver. One Vase is good. Two Vases are better. Glory Vase won it and beat Pyledriver. Ebaiyra third, Columbus County fourth. Then Stay Foolish, Mogul, Butterfield, and Reliable Team is the last one in. Joao Moreira for Tomohito Ozeki for Japan. And the 1.8 favourite has won the Vase. He's won it in 2019. He's won it in 2021. Pyledriver had to drag the...